killed Captain Red in Metro. I can't believe you killed Shahu. That was Captain Red's archenemy.
Killed a lot of them. I even killed Metro's archenemy, Dr. Charisma. I don't care much for the villains, nor do I care for the heroes. But if there's one thing I like doing, I like teaming up with the villains just to piss them off. Those heroes, they think they're so powerful. They don't know what they are. They keep pretending they know what they are. So it's just you and me now.
I killed Nuclear Man. Something unexpected happened. There's a pedestrian jogging, and Nuclear Man got overpowered, and instead of immediately dying, he stayed there. Then he exploded. All that nuclear power had transferred to this guy. His name is Tennessee. Well, I brought him back. I hired this guy Jerry. He had ambitions of his own, and he wanted to use his blood to make a zombie farm. I couldn't let that happen. I couldn't let there be another villain out there. So I shot him. But I have Nuclear.
How many times you shot?
Just once. I have the guy. I have a. I have Tennessee locked up in the house right now. I gotta move spots really soon. Burn the old place down.
Yeah, definitely not a great idea.
I don't know what I'm doing with this whole thing anymore.
Thank you.
You know, it does sound...
Yeah? What?
Crashing the car. Done that like 4 times now. Maybe 6 or 7.
You know, I came from a pretty nice background, honestly. I don't think my parents would. Would like to see me how I am right now. You know. I feel like I'm a bum sometimes compared to all these other people. Nice homes. Got some kids. And I'm still out here. Being rebellious. Making up, not really knowing what to do. I feel like I know what I should be doing, but I just... I'm scared. That's what I think. Cover me. Kill all these people. Does that make sense to you?
Yeah.
That's just some bullcrap.